Well, hello, friends of Open Circle. How are you all doing today? Well, once again, I'm Mark.
And I'm Carol.
And we're Mark and Carol.
We still are.
We still are.
Well, and those of you who have been with us for after lunch music on a Monday, Wednesday, or a Friday know that we do Rick's Picks, and we've been doing them for years, and Rick sent by email some picks to me, Mark. And we're going to start with Lollipop from the Golden Cordettes. And Rick says they started in Sheboygan, Wisconsin in 1946, made up of Janet Ertl, Alice Mae Broshman, Dorothy Dottie Schwartz, and Ginny Osborne Lockhart.
Yeah, that sounds about right.
All right.
All right, so our friends from Sheboygan, this is Lollipop. Lollipop, lollipop, oh, lolly, 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 lollipop, lollipop, oh, lolly, 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 lollipop, lollipop, oh, lolly, 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 lollipop, a lollipop. Lollipop, lollipop, oh, lolly, 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 lollipop, lollipop, oh, lolly, 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 lollipop, lollipop, oh, lolly, 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 lollipop, a lollipop. Come on, baby, lollipop, I'll tell you why. A kiss is sweeter than apple pie. When she does a shaky rockin' dance, brave, I don't stand a chance. I call her lollipop, lollipop, oh, lollipop, 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 lollipop. Sweeter than candy on a stick, huckleberry, cherry, or lime. If you had a choice, would be your pick, but a lollipop is mine. Lollipop, lollipop, oh, lolly, 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 lollipop, lollipop, oh, lolly, 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 lollipop, lollipop, oh, lolly, 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 lollipop, a lollipop. Sweeter than candy on a stick, huckleberry, cherry, or lime. If you had a choice, would be your pick, but a lollipop is mine. Lollipop, lollipop, oh, lolly, 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 lollipop, lollipop, oh, lolly, 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 lollipop, lollipop, oh, lolly, 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 lollipop, a lollipop. Wow.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. That song is so fun to sing.
It really is fun.
What I really appreciate about the song too, Carol, is its complexity. You know, it's a little bit, it's deep. You know, it's like American Pie by Don McLean, or, you know, something by, like, you know, the later Rolling Stones. It just has a lot of layers to it.
Yeah, layers. Well, speaking of layers, we have the next Rick's pick. We have four Rick's picks today. This is Tumblin' Tumbleweeds from the King of the Cowboys, Roy Rogers, and the Traveling Troubadours, Sons of the Pioneers.
I always thought of myself as the King of the Cowboys, personally.
I think of you that way too. Yeah.
Yeah.
It fits. It really does.
It really does. Everyone that knows me says, you should have been in the Old West. Well, on that note,
all right.
Tumbling Tumbleweeds.
See them tumbling down. Legend and up to the ground. But three will be found, drifting along with the tumbling tumbleweeds. Cares of the past are behind, nowhere to go but I'll find, just where the trail will unwind, drifting along with the tumbling tumbleweeds. Deep in my heart is a song. Here on the range I belong. Drifting along with the tumbling tumbleweeds.
Let's do that bridge one more time so I can redeem myself.
I know when night is gone that a new was born at dawn. I'll keep rolling along. heart is a song. Here on the range I belong, drifting along with the tumbling tumbleweeds, drifting along with the tumbling tumbleweeds.
Now, Carol, what do they call like a group of tumbleweeds? You know, if they're some tumbleweeds coming on down Main Street Hopkins, what would you, is it a pack?
Or a herd?
A herd, a pod.
A pod, I like pod.
I think it's a pod of tumbleweeds, yeah. A pod of tumbleweeds.
All right, well, our next pick from Rick is Up on the Roof from the Wandering Drifters. Pardon me, Wandering Drifters.
Well, they might be wandering too. They are drifters.
All right.
They're wandering and wandering.
Okay.
You know, this is kind of a carol solo here.
When this old world starts getting me down, and people are just too much for me to take, I'll climb way up to the top of the stairs, and all my cares just drift right into space. On the roof, it's peaceful as can be, and there the world below don't bother me. So when I fresh and sweet, I'll get far away from the hustling crowd and all that rat race noise down in the street. On the roof, that's the only place I know, where you just have to wish to make it. So let's go on the roof. Let's go on the roof. Let's go on the roof.
Okay, so we have one more pick from Rick, and then we'll do some other popular requests from Open Circle here. The last pick from Rick is As Tears Go by the dancing man, Sir Michael Mick Jagger, who he and the Rolling Stones sadly won't be playing here in Minneapolis in May, Rick says. Mick will be 78 years old in July. He was born July 26, 1942.
I think Mick Jagger and I have a lot in common, Carol.
Tell me more.
Well, the fame, the money, the talent. I mean, in some ways, I think Mick could take a few, tips from me, frankly.
Going the wrong way. It starts with A.
Oh, As Tears Go By.
He was lost in his thoughts about
Mick Jagger and my similarities.
Yes.
Yeah. Let me just find this real quick. See, normally Carol's helping me find the songs, and it goes much quicker. Oh, look, here it is, under A.
And I put a tab on it. All right.
Okay, yeah, that's true. Ah, well, a melancholy song. This is As Tears Go By. I sit and watch the children play. Smiling faces I can see, but not for me. I sit and watch as tears go by. My riches can't buy everything I want to hear.
children sing. All I hear is the sound, rain falling on the ground. I sit and watch as tears go by. It is the evening of the day. I sit and watch the children play, doing things I used to do, thinking of you. I sit and watch as tears go by.
Before we move on to some other songs, let's give Rick a round of applause for his Rick's...
Mazel tov, Rick. We're happy that we're still able to do your picks.
Yes, thank you, Rick. All right, well, I have another song that is a request. I was speaking to Nancy yesterday on the phone, and she had a request for us to do today, and it is a dollop of Elvis, if you will.
We always like a dollop or a dash of Elvis.
And this request from Nancy is, I Can't Help Falling in Love with You.
It's tabbed.
It is tabbed.
Yeah, maybe one of those. Yeah, it's that one. Okay.
Oh, look at that. Okay. I think Carol thought the tabs might help.
I thought it was just, you know, an idea.
But... It didn't help as much as we thought. All right. Oh, yeah, this is... Okay, I can't help falling in love with you. Wise men say only fools rush in, but
with you.
That was for you, Nancy. All right, I have another song.
That song just makes me want to sigh.
Yes. I know, that soft spot part of you really gets
moved. The tender part of
you. Yes. So our friend Jack, who comes to Open Circle, has often requested the song Blue Moon. This was a song from Rodgers and Hart in 1934 and then became a big hit for the Marcells in 1961. And it was one of the first songs, Mark, that established that 50s chord structure, that pattern.
Interesting. Mm-hmm. I didn't know that.
And Mark,
yes.
Do you know what a blue moon is?
I do, actually. A blue moon is when there are 12 full moons in 1 week.
Wow.
Yeah. Yeah. And it's called a blue moon because of the chemical construct in the atmosphere. When there's a solar flare, the energies hit the particles and they kind of excite the particles in the atmosphere, and it makes the blue moon. It makes the moon look blue. So it looks like there are like basically 12 full blue moons
in one week.
And I might be a little off. I might be like just, you know, I'm pretty sure I'm right.
You know, that's funny because I thought it was 2 full moons in 1 month, but I don't know.
Yeah. Carol, don't, you know, really.
All
please,
right.
Come on.
Let's do the song for Jack.
I took astronomy in 9th grade.
Ah, you don't mean to brag, right?
I don't mean to brag or anything, but I was pretty good at it.
All right, this is for you, Jack. Forget the rest of what he said. Blue moon.
You left me standing alone, without a song in my heart, without a love of my own. Blue moon, you knew just what I was there for. You heard me say a prayer for someone I really could care for. Appeared before me, the only one my arms could ever hold. I heard somebody whisper, please adore me, and all in one, my moon had turned to gold. Blue moon, now I'm no longer alone, without a song in my heart, without a love of my own. And suddenly appeared before me, the only one my arms could ever hold. I heard somebody whisper, please adore me, and all in one, my moon had turned to gold. Blue moon, now I'm no longer alone, without a song in my heart, without a love of my own, without a love of my own, without a love of my own.
Okay.
Blue moon.
That's for our friend Jack. And now, we're gonna do a Scottish traditional song. It goes back to 1841.
Is that true?
It is. And you know what's funny? The song is Loch Lomond. And Mark, 10 years ago when I first started here at Open Circle, this was the first song I ever heard you sing and play.
It was Loch Lomond. That's amazing. And you know, it's crazy because I play that song quite often, actually. Many of you know that I am from New Hope, Minnesota.
Oh.
And New Hope, Minnesota is sort of unofficially known as home of the lochs. There are many lochs in New Hope, Minnesota. There are at least 40 lochs.
Really,
I mean, you know, when you're in New Hope, it's like being in Glasgow. You can't really tell the difference.
It's just like it.
Mm-hmm.
All right. And I am Scottish, so.
As am I. The McRosens of the Highlands were a very prominent clan.
All right.
The McRosens.
McRosen.
The McRosens, yes.
Let's do it.
McDonald.
Yeah, mine were the McDonald's, yes.
And mine were the McRosens.
All right, here we go.
By a bonny, bonny banks and by a bonny, bonny braes, the sun shines bright on Loch Lomond. Me and my true love will ever want to be on the bonny, bonny banks of Loch Lomond. For you'll take the high road and I'll take the low road. I'll be in Scotland before you. Me and my true love will never meet again on the bonny, bonny banks of Loch Lomond. Hey! I am bonny, bonny banks, and by bonny, bonny braes, the sun shines bright on Loch Lomond. For me and my true love will ever want to be on the bonny, bonny banks of Loch Lomond. For you'll take the high road and I'll take the low road. I'll be in Scotland before you, and me and my true love will ever meet again on the bonny, bonny banks of Loch Lomond. For me and my true love will never meet again on the bonny, bonny banks of Loch Lomond.
You know, there's almost as many sheep in New Hope as there are people. Did you know that, Carol?
I did not.
Yeah, it's in the Guinness Book of World Records. Yeah, there's a lot of sheep in New Hope. So, I mean, it's just, again,
it's quite a place, New Hope.
It's a beautiful, beautiful place. A lot of haggis stands along 36 and Flag, where I grew up. Like, every block there was a haggis stand just selling big lumps of haggis.
Just wasn't like that in Bloomington, where I grew up.
No,
but,
not really.
You know.
No, I'm sorry.
Well, speaking of where you grew up, this next song really brings back a lot of memories for you, Mark. Bad, Bad Leroy Brown.
Oh, yeah, goodness.
It's on a loose page. Bad, Bad Leroy Brown, James Croce recorded this in 1973. And tell us about what memories does this bring back for you, Mark?
Well, a lot of people look at me now and they see the soft, tender exterior of a gentleman, a mensch, if you will, as my bubby would have said. But there was a different time and a different Mark. Growing up on the mean streets of 36 and Flag, it was eat or be eaten. And yes, it's true, Carol, it's true. And I was in a gang, we were in a bike gang, that was the only way to survive, really. And we rode Huffies, and we were called the Eagles. And man, Carol, I'm just saying, I mean, we're good friends now, but if you had taken your bike down 36 and Flag, we would have surrounded you with our Huffies, and the Eagles probably would have not let you pass.
Wow. I don't know what to say.
I'm just saying, I was a tough guy. I was a tough, tough guy. And you can still see that. I mean, you know, when I get angry, oof. I still have my Huffy.
Seen it a couple times.
Yeah, I don't ride it as much as I used to.
All right, well, Bad, Bad Leroy Brown and
Mark's son.
So you're, okay.
So this is it.
Oh. Or you could play it in C.
C, and let's do C cable 6, or cable 1.
All right, and it's C, D77. Just refreshes memory on the chord pattern.
Well, the south side of Chicago is the baddest part of town. If you go down there, you just better beware of a man named Leroy Brown. Leroy, more than trouble. He stands about 6'4". All the downtown ladies call him Treetop Lover. Old man, she's calling sir. Sing with us. And he's bad, bad Leroy Brown. The baddest man in the whole darn town. Badder than old King Kong. Meaner than a junkyard dog. Now Leroy, he's a gambler. And he likes his fancy clothes. And he likes to wave his diamond rings upon everybody's nose. He got a custom Continental. He got an Eldorado too. He got a 32 gun in his pocket for fun. He got a razor in his shoe. All together, Leroy Brown, the baddest man in the whole darn town. Badder than old King Kong, meaner than a junkyard dog. Well, he's badder than old King Kong, meaner than a junkyard dog.
Woo!
Yeah.
Yeah.
All right, well, we're going to just do one more song for you this day, this morning.
Hope it's a sweeter song because I'm feeling a little rough right now, like a little tough.
Well, it's a folk song that we're going to end with. If I Had a Hammer. And Pete Seeger wrote it with Lee Hayes, but does anyone know who made this a big, big hit in 1962? Do you know, Mark?
Barry Manilow.
Not right. That's always your answer.
Because it's usually right, yeah.
No, it's Peter Paul.
Oh. And Margaret.
No, Margaret's sister, Mary. Peter, Paul, and Mary in 1961. So we're going to finish with this. Open Circle friends, we want you to know that we miss you and we look forward to the days when we're in this room together singing along with you. So,
until then, sing along with us.
Yes.
This is If I Had a Hammer. I'd sing out danger, I'd sing out warning, I'd sing out love between brothers and sisters all over this land. Ooh. Well, I've got a hammer,
and I've got a bell,
and I've got a song to sing all over this land. It's a hammer of justice. It's a song about love between brothers and the sisters all over this land. It's a hammer of justice, it's a bell of freedom. It's a song about love between brothers and the sisters all over this land.
Powerful.
It was. Thank you, everybody. Stay well, and we'll hopefully see you soon. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
One of us has to go turn the camera.
We'll see you later. Stay classy, people. God bless and shalom.